I'm Susan Petersen. I'm a family practice provider and I work at the St. Vincent's Broadwater Clinic. I'm actually from a small town in Iowa. It's called Holstein. I actually moved to Montana coming out of residency. My husband's from Helena, Montana, and so we met in residency, got married, and we were looking for work. We were certainly looking hard in Montana, where he was from. What drew me to St. Vincent's was the great opportunity that was offered at that time to help grow primary care in Montana. I'm a family medicine doctor, and so as a part of that, I originally even did everything. I delivered babies, I still help take care of babies, we get to see all ages, and so it's a very exciting way for me to practice medicine. My philosophy of care has always been trying to get patients to want to take care of themselves and really learning what they can do for themselves to help their health. When I first see a patient, you usually just try to be very friendly and open. You do want to introduce yourself a little bit, but also then let them start to tell you about themselves and things that make them unique. What brings me back day to day in my job is, part of it is just the people I work with and then the patients that I take care of. You build a lot of relationships, both with your patients in the rooms. You also build a lot of relationships with the team that it takes to help take care of those patients.